What are you shooting?
A ver, ponle cabita así, trrr, a ver cómo le hacen.
Y aquí está.
¡Hijuela!
All right, Damian, so what did we get?
BB gun.
All right, we got a fun BB gun right here. It is a SBR full auto blowback action BB rifle. So we're gonna test it out. Let's see. Ooh. This sucker's pretty heavy actually. We're gonna have some fun right now. We're gonna set up some targets over there on that little hill and have some fun. You ready to shoot?
Yeah.
You wanna test it out? Look at how heavy it is.
Yeah, that's when in Montana.
Look. All right, so we're gonna put the CO2 cartridges on it, load it up, have some fun shooting it. Here we go. Cow, you ready? He's like, yeah, whatever. All right, we're gonna fill this up so we can load up our magazine. All right, so now we're supposed to...
Oh, you got the pistol.
Oh, see, he's got his gun right there.
Mira.
Easy.
Pero, ¿sabes qué? No sé qué le falta esta.
Dang, Dad, it's all rusted.
Yeah,
I told you.
Tenía colgadas. Ahí en la entrada, nomás que tu mamá hizo todo el cambio ahí.
Can you not point that at me?
No, 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 se me hace que necesita, no sé dónde, dónde.
No make fun of me because this is my first time doing this, alright?
Dad.
What the
Dad.
No tiene nada.
Oh, yeah, but you don't know that?
It's an air gun.
Oh, just an air gun?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not BB?
Yeah, BB gun, nomás que.
It's not an air gun then.
I thought it was just an air gun.
Mira, como
oh, I guess
como
it's just the
horse. Where do you put the BBs in?
Aquí.
Yeah, he doesn't have gun etiquette.
He's joking my kid.
He doesn't have gun etiquette. He doesn't have
gun etiquette. Ya le puse el seguro, mira.
Alright, well, I gotta figure out how to put the CO2 cartridge on this thing. Oh, look at Dick. Ya la gastaste.
Dad, what does he have?
Híjole, no me había fijado. Ya se le echó el gas. Mira.
Alright, so now we gotta figure out where to put the CO2 cartridge in this. My dad's off. Look. Yeah, I'm trying to put the CO2.
Ya se le acabó.
Alright, putting in the CO2 cartridge. Did he put the new cartridge in this? No, he just had it and he did something and he let all the air out.
Let me know BB gun. Let me know BB gun.
That BB gun?
See that? Let me know BB
gun. Oh, dang, what?
Are you sure? I don't think that's for BB, that's for pellets.
Yeah, yeah. Se le pone aquí nomás. Esto es que es el problema, pues que nomás se le pone uno.
Maybe you shouldn't own any guns.
This is why he doesn't, actually.
You want to give me another one then?
I don't think we have another one.
We bought a bunch of them.
Oh.
Préstame uno y luego compro mañana.
Now, what's up?
A CO2.
What's that?
The air. Compressed air.
¿Dónde está?
Yo, so I can open that and breathe it?
It doesn't feel good, man.
Deion.
And you just broke it.
My hands freeze.
All these rookies. Maybe you guys should be holding guns right now.
Let me see.
No debes apuntar.
I know.
Directo a gente.
I know.
Y ya sé, mi
hijo. He's like, I know, but what's going on here?
¿Qué ahí se le echa o qué?
Yo, can I shoot it next?
I'm gonna shoot it last.
Can you drop that gun even though it's not mine?
Because my hand is
crazy. Pon una de esas tarjetas, una de esas tarjetas, mi hijo.
Yo, what the fuck?
Shoot the tree.
Put in
the target,
mijo.
That's
it.
Oh,
Dad,
do the like.
You can hear it. Yeah, you're
good.
Do
like the auto or something?
Hold on.
I'm all
greasy.
What are you shooting?
A ver, ponle cabita así, a ver cómo le hacen.
Yeah, do that.
Don't shoot me.
Safety on? That was sick.
You might win.
And we're out of BBs.
That was fast.
Yeah, this is quicker. Yeah, just lay it down somewhere. Put a rock on it or put it. Alright. So we've loaded up the magazine again. Doesn't take very many. What do you say? How many do you think that is? Maybe like 30?
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
That's not good, huh?
I'm having too much fun with this. Alright, so we're gonna go single. You can see here. We got the lock, single, automatic. So we're gonna go single.
The father's behind you, watch out.
We're gonna cock it. Cock it. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué más abajo? ¿Puedes mirar?
Esa.
All right, here we go, we're gonna unload.
Déjame ponerle
un palo, mijo. Hold on, ahorita lo hago yo.
You shooting at the target?
Yeah. Here we go.
You didn't stop pegando.
Was I way off?
It was right under.
All right, I'm gonna lock it. I'm gonna go set it up. Hold it. Are you still missing that close?
Not shooting?
Damien's first attempt at it.
It's so cold.
Dad, I'm shooting.
I'm gonna wait, can I wanna see what it is. Okay.
Little high. That one, I don't even know where it went. Oh, you're going too high. Now do the auto? You want to do the auto?
No.
Why?
Come on.
Okay, now flick it to auto. And just hold it. Hold it and just let it let loose. I think it's out. Yeah. Oh.
What's up, bro?
Kaka doesn't like the violence. Kick it. Just kick it. Don't throw it. Don't. Yeah. Okay.
That's it. Oh, that's it.
Ah! Move over.
I thought and single, and the uno.
Okay. I'm scared.
Then grandpa.
Latine?
I don't even know where it is. Está muy, muy abajo.
Mira cuando le pegas, ¿no?
Yeah. Está de armar.
No la tiene.
Muy abajo.
¿Qué? Es que está el viento, ¿no?
I'm on a tree.
Yeah.
Did it shoot?
Yeah.
Doesn't even look like a shot.
Yeah, watch. I'm gonna hit the tree.
Oh, what the?
Pocket. It.
You already caught?
Pump it. No, pump it all the way hard.
Why is it?
All the way.
It's so hard. Why is it?
I don't think you did it all the way.
Dad, I'm ready.
Oh, you're joking.
I got my gun ready.
Bro, is that?
I think you're almost out of BBs.
Oh, God.
Kaka,
get away. Kaka, get over here. Kaka, come.
All right, we're out here shooting some BB guns. Damien's got this automatic. Go. Oh, he's got a single shot right now. Trying to hit those cans over there.
I hit one.
You hit one?
Yeah.
You hit it? You're missing.
Where is it going? I can't see it.
And I think you're out.
Nice work, Deion. All the way up, dude. All the way.
Got some behind the scenes of Damian and Deion in motion. We got Deion over here, trained actor, professional.
Gonna be coming like this.
We got their father, trained director. I mean, I assume.
I'm gonna go like this, follow him.
Then we got some random Borges guy. We found him in the streets. He was already dressed up, so we figured we'd work with him. It's all good. It's perfect. I don't think anything will happen.
Action!
We should have hired a professional.
Alright.
Oh my god, that was so professional. Oh. Oh, that was creepy.
You just, I'm gonna stand right here so that when they start going that way, I'm gonna follow them.
He's and such a good director. Like this, wow.
And then you're gonna be standing there.
What's up, Boris? How you doing, man?
Babe.
How's killing going lately?
Come on, get to the house.
Okay. He's too